Let's just double check that everything is working. Cool. That is easy to read. Sweet. Yeah. Let me grab my phone. So I'll be able to see chat. Had a funny feeling I forgot to set something up before I started the stream, but that's okay. Bear with me for a second. Then we'll get into some Goose Game. All right. Ugh. Sweet. That should be good now. All right. I think I need to do something else. What is this? Oh, yeah, that's right. Headphones. There we go, that's much better. A bit all over the show this morning, but that's okay. Alright. Now, let's see how quickly I can do this, because the other day I did this in about half an hour or so. 35-ish minutes, hence the split thing at the top here. We're just gonna experiment. I'm just gonna see how quickly I can get the bell back to my place. Alright? Not going for anything fantastic here. I'm experimenting with this game. Alright? But I'm gonna do a couple of runs here. We're gonna see what the best time I can get is. Okay? I'm not promising anything crazy. I'm just going to run this. We're just going to do this. We're going to hit this, and we're going to go hard. And away we go. Come on. Terrible at getting this one. Come on. There's a way to get through that gate quicker. I'm just not very good at it. I haven't really even practiced it, but... Can we get the radio? Caught up on him again. Come on. Alright, cool. We're good. Let him just... Now, there are way faster ways of doing this, but... Let's just get a bit of a honk on. So it's definitely not optimal at all. Oh, he's still getting his keys. Why did I do it that way? tiny bit of rage. That's okay. Dang it. I've just messed this up since minute one. This is not going good at all, because I should be out of here pretty quickly, but I'm not going to be. Alright, let's position myself appropriately. Dang it, why is this attached to the... should have been out of here by now, but I need to get this rake in the lake. God, I was hoping he wasn't going to be paying it. Well, this is an epic fail. All right, this part has sucked. All right. Now he should be all good to put that sign in. Sign in and stuff, so we should be all good here. Okay, hopefully High Street will be much better. That was a bit of a fail, but let's see what we can get here fairly quickly. This is definitely not the optimal path, but... our TV... place the plane... that will work for now... what else is there? Break the broom. I haven't thought about that one just yet. Dang kid shouldn't be bonking me like this, but oh. Alright, he'll find his plane at least. I'm progressing. He's trying to steal the plane back. Oh, I love terrifying. I love messing with these people. It's just so much fun. I don't want to get sneaky. His dang shoelaces on time. All over. I'm taking these glasses, thank you. Pop them over here. Should be enough to get me through here. Yeah, cool. I'm by the door. Means I can hopefully get out of here pretty quickly. And we're aways. I hate this backyard section. Right, done with that. Where did the pipe go? Oh no, there it is. Yeah, dude, you can have your paper back. Oh, dang it. Get this out of the way. Come on, lady. Now, this is taking way too long. Oh, get the ribbon first. Dang it. Not doing very good in this right now. Stealth goose mode. I'm not getting a very good. Ah, oh, come on, stop arguing. Go back to drinking your tea. Dang it. I have to wait even longer. Come on. Well, as they say, you know. Perfect. Oh, make someone break the fancy vase. I forgot about that. Forgot about the vase thing. Should have been the first thing I did, but that's okay. I'll just pop this right here. You will throw it over the fence, and we should be all good. Oh yeah, that's even easier. No goose. I hate your anti-goose propaganda. Go ahead. Can't. Let's get through here. That took way too long. 17 minutes. What the heck? Come on, give me the flower. Don't mind me. Ah, he broke it. Dang it. Alright, let's just go do the more annoying part, which is messing with this old man. Go sit down, dude. Dang it. This is the one I hate the most. It's kind of hard to get. Don't mind me. I'm Goose. Damn it. I did. Dang it! Hit this down the other day. Also just steal his hat for the lols. What else is there? Okay, give this woman a hard time. Strike that. Come on. Dang it. Come on, why am I stuck there? It's annoying. I do not want to fall in here, but so be it. Dang it. Now, this is annoying. That gate open. Ah! Rage. Alright, this is not going to plan, but let's just get back and let's finish this cluster fire of a run. Has to go all the way back. Dang it. Note to self, just always open this gate. Just to be on the safe side.
Stop. God dang it, just put the box in the... Just put the box in the rubbish bin, please. So I can finish this. Ah, dang it. My timing's all wrong. Stuck on ledges and things. Alright, just open the gate. Just quickly go and get this belt. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Cool, got that. Sometimes it's easier to do the prop thing, but... do the same thing, getting back over, I believe. I think I may have accidentally clipped through that, but that's okay for now. Because here comes the fun part. This guy at the gate is always a problem. Well, dang it. Just give me the belt. I get stuck on things. Come on. All right. Going through here is a little bit annoying, but I've got to pull this out anyway. Will hopefully distract her enough where I can get the bell and I can get caught up on the bad fence. Don't get caught up there. Come on! Oh no, I've got to go out the gate, that's right. Does bonk me. Bonks me a couple times. No, don't play Ring Around the Rosie with me. Oh no, damn, we'll get it. He's just gonna throw it over the fence. What a lazy dude. No, just give me the damn bell. Dang it, I've never had this guy give me such a hard time before.
Alright, this lady down here that works in the TV store always gives me a hard time, but...
Stop honking me. Just stop. Come on. And then there's got this little shit up here by the dam. He ends up falling over. Come on. I just need to stay ahead by just a little bit.
Because the garden's easy.
Oh, no. No. What? No. Dang it. I usually do not get stuck there at all. Usually I can duke around them, but not today.
No, you're not getting that back, buddy. Come on.
Oh, 34-27. That's not bad. That's not bad if I do say so myself.
I've done better though. I've done way better. Sweet. That was the first timed attempt. 34-27 is nowhere near what a lot of people can do. But it is a starting point, and a starting point nonetheless. Mm. Kill this one. So we got a clean file. I'm gonna leave these other two files for just casual play, I suppose. Alright, here we go, guys. Ooh. Okay. Okay, cool, sweet. I had to reset the timer. I wasn't quite sure how that worked. Now I do know how that works. Okay, sweet. Ooh, what am I doing? All right, now the timer should go off when I honk. And we're back. Okay, round number two for today. Let's go. Don't care about those. Keep going. Thank you.
Cool. Sweet. Quick. Let's come down this way. He's Hey. That was a much better idea. Screw at the right. I should have plenty of time to get this in the lake. And then all I need to do is steal his hat and we'll be all good. Stealing his hat's pretty simple. Quickly, just pot up in here. Distract him a little bit so he goes and gets that. And then that will be when he puts the sign out. See, this is already going way better. Can't. Honk! Okay. Yeah, you can show me. Break the broom. Then go off the damn broom. Oh, don't go back in the... Oh, I don't want to go back in the booth.
God, I messed this up. I messed it up, dang it. Oh, dang it. Ah. This is not going very well. God dang, stop bonking me, you. Alright, I just need to get him to go up and over the other side, I think. Even easier. I just need to get him to look for us. Yeah, I fell in the canal, but this is taking way too long. This shouldn't have taken this long. Going to the market. Good. He found his aeroplane. Now he's going to have to pay for it. He's trying to steal, lady. Make him pay. Yeah, there I am. Come on. I haven't done this part just right, but... straight out of there. Alright, let's keep moving. Well, there went that idea. Alright, I've kind of stuffed this up. Back to your newspaper. Got rid of that boat. Huh? Hi. Get back to reading your damn paper, man. Just gathering what I need for now. It's a bit pointless, but I figure it's not the fastest way of doing it, but hey. Now I'm borrowing this. Come on. Come on. Ah, dang it. Oh, I shouldn't have put it over there. I should have. Okay. I should probably just let her put it back. Now, there's another thing I have to do over here anyway. Which is that. All right, cool. Thank you. Oh, come on, hurry up. Use your tea. Drink your tea. Come on. Get your anti-goose propaganda going. Oh, where did that lady go? Come on. Hey, don't. You mind not bonking me? Just trying to get through. Come on. I'm just gonna open this gate just in case I fall in the canal again. Dang it. Thought I would get that first strike, but nope. I never get this first strike. Come on, dude. Do something, man. Like, come on. Oh. I don't think this is going to pan out any better than what it did last time, but... Oh well. Dang it. I hate this one. It's the one that always catches me out. Sit down, dude. Ah, my timing is all off. Dang it. Dang it, Bobby. Let's get over here. Frustrating. Dang it. Frustration is real. It's taking too long. I hate this damn chair one. It's just annoying. Dang it, I had it. This one is so frustrating. Bugger. Moving on to the next thing. Thank you. All right. Let's just get the toy boat for now. Now let me leave, would you? Steal the guy's hat too, just because I personally think it's just hilarious. Bottom this time, good. Get out. Hitbox on these people is ridiculous.
this run is gonna be terrible. This is so frustratingly annoying right now. What the deuce, man? Come out the damn gate. Frustration. It's rather annoying when he keeps blooming bonking me like that. Oh, this run's gonna be worse than the last one, but I don't know. Yeah, I'll get there eventually. Much easier when he's up there. Alright, let's go.
Just give me the bell back. Small bell. Just duke the gardener, groundskeeper. Go around this way. Don't get caught up on the rake that is in the lake. And this run is worse than the last one. Yay, great. The frustration is real. I think that's me for Untitled Goose Game today. At least I know the split thing where it's now and whatnot. Means I can do some... I have to do some practice, I think. Because I can do way better than that. I could definitely do this in under 30 minutes. Easily, I think. But I think I'm going to leave it there for now. I'll probably be on a little bit later on with... I don't know, either Spyro, maybe, or Red Dead Redemption 2? Maybe Red Dead 2. Might be what I go for. But yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Have a good one. See ya.